I want to use this medium to apologize, not just apologize, sincerely apologize to His Majesty, the paramount ruler in Warri Kingdom, Ogiame Atuwase III, the Oluofori. The 6th day of October 2021, I made a publication. The topic was on how we can strive for peace in Warri Kingdom, but it was totally out of place and not properly constructed, of which I admit. It became an insult to the sons and daughters in Warri Kingdom. I accept my mistake and I seek for the forgiveness of the authority in Warri Kingdom and also the forgiveness from the sons and daughters in Warri Kingdom. Silver and gold, I have none, but all I ask for is for your forgiveness. Ogiame, Afomasi, forgive me. Our daughters, forgive me. Our mothers, forgive me. Our fathers, forgive me. Sons, forgive me. All I preach for that peace. And that peace, we go embrace ourselves and we go achieve all.